Short pole fishing for big carp is a very underrated method this time of year. We all know about shallow fishing and margin fishing. Today, I'm going to show you exactly how to feed it, what you need to be looking for in terms of where to fish, and the options you've got, the rigs we're going to use, and hopefully we can get on the bank and have a bumper day with it. That is unbelievable. And they've took my hook bait straight away. Do not ignore that short pole line.